What about you?
I invented a dog collar that I want to get patented, but I don't think it ever will. I was valedictorian in high school. I got into a college in Boston, but I stayed here because my parents are getting divorced and staying to help my mom. And I helped my dad with business stuff, accountant.
Maybe your dreams are on hold right now. No?
That's a nice way of putting it.
This song is going to be in the town musical. We should sing it together.
I know a stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me.
That's really nice.